Tractor Tan here at Hendershot Equipment, Decatur, Texas. It's springtime, so you know what that means? Your grass is growing, and it's time to get on up to a Flexwing rotary cutter from Rhino Ag. The first unit I'll discuss is the 2150. It only requires 50 horsepower at the PTO to run this, this cutter. You also come with a 6-year gearbox warranty at Hendershot Equipment. Comes standard with chain guards, so when you're going through these fields that aren't always going to be the cleanest, you're not going to be throwing debris all over the place. You have a 2.5-inch cutting capacity on this unit as well. Package it up with a Case IH Farmall 75C or 75A. Makes a great package here at Hendershot. This unit is the 3150. 3-inch cutting capacity on this one, so you're getting a little bit bigger unit from that 2150. Still a 15-foot batwing. Still only requires 50 PTO horsepower to run. So you can run it with your Farmall 75C. You can move it up and run it more efficient with the Farmall 100C. Still get a 6-year gearbox warranty. And we're still putting the chain guards on here at Hendershot Equipment, so you're not throwing that debris around and tearing the world up. This Flexwing rotary cutter is the Epic 4150. 60 PTO horsepower required, 6-year gearbox warranty, chain guards as always to keep the debris from flying everywhere. You have a 4-inch cutting capacity with this bad boy, so you're not gonna run into much that you can't handle. Run it behind a 100C or move on up to a 110 or 120 and get the job done here at Hendershot Equipment. Thanks again for stopping by for another episode, Tuesdays of Tractor Tan here at Hendershot in Decatur, Texas. As I said before, it's springtime. Come check out these Flexwing rotary cutters. Package it up with a tractor. Run it behind a unit you already have. Either way, come see me, Tractor Tan. I'm your man.